The University of Arizona National Arts Program exhibit is held in Tucson, Arizona. Artists invited to participate in this exhibition include University of Arizona employees and their immediate family members. The show titled On Our Own Time Art Exhibit is held in the late spring and is on display at the Student Union Memorial Center. In the past, one of BIO5's own has entered and won national recognition for his artwork.
My name is Manny Martinez. I work here at the U of A as a custodian. I've been here at the University of Arizona for going on 7 years, September 22nd. Actually, when I was younger, I used to see the little kids in my neighborhood riding around on them. And I've always liked the way they looked and everything, so one day I decided to build me one. And from then, it just went on. And then all of a sudden, I took a pause. And then I'd say 11 years ago, I decided to start building them all back up again, and this is where I'm at now. Yes, some are for sale and some aren't for sale. The ones that I usually say that aren't rideable, they have a lot of little points and stuff like that, and I'm afraid if anybody would ride them and they end up getting a little crash or something, they would get poked by all these little pokes and all these little spikes and stuff that I put on, that I custom make on the bike. I actually don't have a dream project. Pretty much all of them are my dream projects because, you know, I put a lot of effort and time into these bikes. Out of all the bikes that I've built right now, the favorite one would be my Tinkerbell bike. The reason for that is because I've got more custom parts built on that bike than any other, and the paint job is more extravagant than the other ones, and I've always win. Every time I put that bike in a show, I'm always winning with that bike. Oh, I've won quite a few awards. I've got many, many awards. I've got plaques, I've got trophies, I've got ribbons, I've got it all. Like I said, I usually see stuff on TV. I get inspired by that. I'll end up finding a bicycle frame, and I end up drawing out like whatever I want, whatever I decide to do, I'll draw it out on a piece of paper, and I start building it on the frame. And then, as you know, I'll start making custom parts. And then it takes me about close to 3 months to build one. I do a little bit of drawing. I like to do a little bit of drawing there. I'll draw bikes, I'll draw cars, I'll draw whatever I have to. Oh no, not really. It's just something that I like to do on my own time. I like building bikes. It keeps me busy, and I enjoy doing them. I actually give the names before I even build the bikes. It'll be something I'll be seeing on TV, and if I like it, then I get inspired by that, and next you know, I start drawing something out on it, and I start going from there. I like going up to the mountain, taking the bikes up there, doing photo shoots up there, and the reason for that is because I like the backdrop of the city of Tucson. The first art show was in 2011 here at the University of Arizona, and the day I put into the first show, I actually put two bikes in the first show, and I ended up taking first place for one of them and best of show for the other one. Basically, all I can say is, you know, if you guys have a dream, you know, stick with it, you know, take it all the way to the end, and you know, you'll be happy with what you've done.
One thing is certain, Manny Martinez is hard at work on his own time, creating his masterpieces, bringing beauty and flair to the traditional bicycle community here at the University of Arizona.